it's me again recording.
Second part.
So probably yes. So this is who my I look. Something about the brown.
Okay, I don't put foundation
because I don't put makeup and lipstick. So, few days ago, my lipstick. I'll show you the highlights of my lipstick. Oh my god! Now I can't even find it. Great. Yeah. My lipstick broke. Stuff. But I still use it, like it works. Looks like glossy and good enough. Natural. That's why you use the good brush for your brows, okay?
Okay, I'm ready. I look
okay, like casual.
Check out my channel. Even I'm making a video like
that. So our vlog is on his channel. Go check it out. And one more thing, I forgot. I have to wear my watch. And I want to show you that what I'm carrying today with me. And like, I'll show you the whole outfit. I like it. Casual, good makeup done. Eye makeup, okay.
And a shirt back in the camera, shirt in the over there in the mirror.
So that's Nathan, and my mirror is dirty, so probably you don't want to see it. And so, we were talking about what I'm gonna carry. This is my mother eating. And angry.
What?
I don't know. And oh my god, the stuff on my bag. So this is
shout out to Jannat.
She gave this bag. Cute. It goes with everything. Good. And Nathan's carrying the wheel.
And I'm going to carry my phone and my bottle.
The wheel. So this was my part two.
I'm gonna do something with my hair
because it does not look the best. Maybe just looks okay. So,
Mama,
go with it. Look at my lipstick. Dude, bomb.com. And my necklace. And we're ready. Oh my god, I completely forgot about the shoes. So the shoe I picked out,
the outfit. Don't show my shoes, okay?
So that's all for the today. Get ready with me. So yeah, that's it. I look kinda good, kinda not. Guys, I'm in two minds. Should I do eyeshadow or should I keep it natural or should I keep it extraordinary? But I was